I fell madly, deeply in love with Sebastian Stan watching that movie. I mean, to me, there was no comparison. I was like, why would you go for that buttoned-up intellectual guy? And he's wearing that, like, shearling jacket, and you're having amazing sex. Anyway, that's just what I thought. Yeah, costumes.
I really liked that jacket and I kept it. And that's all I have to say about it.